Okay, so this patient has presented with right decreased VM for the last 3 months, and on examination there is adherent leukoma with the iris is attached beneath, plugging the corneal perforation. The AC is slightly shallow, and we will do keratoplasty in this patient to restore the VM and to make the integrity of the eyeball good. So this is a candidate for penetrating keratoplasty or PKP.